same places
here
in our
today
school.
In Trafalgar
we've built
Street,
libraries and we've built
the teachers who are saying, save our
That's
schools.
What we're doing in local
As
government.
Say,
we need national government to pay their part.
And the
you often hear the government say, children are our future. But guess what? If children are our future, they need investment in schools today.
Electric cars. What we need really to solve the climate crisis is
teachers have the privilege of teaching the fantastic minds of the future generation. But they need resources, they need funding, and they need better pay and working conditions.